them and blow them up.
Bingo.
Thank you.
What's the matter? Scared?
Tuggy. Sarah's good as dead.
Where are you?
Will do.
Them and blow them up.
Thank you. back you out of your hole!
Flower cannot be forced to bloom.
find courage in his heart.
Katnat must learn to listen.
How can my silks help in war? More arrow strings, maybe.
Oh, I think we can do better than that.
I thought it was some kind of new dye.
No, it is only more.
You must be the young Saren to Nafika will not stop talking about.
Where are you?
There is nothing like the sounds of the forest to soothe the spinning wheel.
Are you Nutley or Beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Who is out there? Come, I can help.
Hello, friend. Please. Would you like this arm guard? It is crafted from the bark of this very plant. A gift from the Aranahe to the Sarentu.
What a treat, huh, Storm?
Thank you for these gifts.
Whoa!
You are Sarentu.
Hello.
There are plants nearby.
that can keep you in good health.
A lot of fish here, but my skills fail me today. Perhaps you will do a better job with your bow. Or do you prefer to spear? We must outsmart the fish, make it think there is no one here.
You are so close, I can smell your breath.
Thank you for these gifts.
Sky people are better left alone.
We can do better than that. The King Lord seems so much happier already.
Do you have no other clothes?
These shirts look ragged. Where's the speaker? We will be ready to fight.
No need. It lets us appreciate Eowyn's beauty.
It is a good thing to collect the gifts of Ewa in our
home. Yes, though it can be tedious.
You think so? I disagree.
It is a good thing.
Yes, though it can be tedious.
You think so? I disagree.
You are Sarentu.
Hello.
But why must they scold me whenever I speak out? I merely seek to help the clan.
It is not your intent that is the issue, but the manner in which you do it. Think of her.
My friend, a moment of your time.
Could take a nap in this.
Things will get better.
Katna must learn to listen. Remember, you need to gather shell fruit and mushrooms, and do not settle for the common ones.
Someone is near. Not one of the Sky People.
A friend, then? Let us hope.
Always nice to see a friendly face.
I trust.
This doesn't look right at all. Shellfruit should be the main ingredient. Smells amazing. Better check the seasoning. That good, huh?
Thank you. The base of the dish.
Everything on this damn moon is trying to kill us. At what point do we accept these blues as tanks on our land? take him out!
Are you our young Sarentu guest? May I have a word? Are you our young Sarentu guest? May I have a word?
Do you have Noah?
Kae has asked for you. He says a Sarentu presence will help. I can only hope he is right.
Thank you.
Katnap knows what is best, I am sure. But war? This is unexpected.
Strong bows and sharp arrows. We will prevail.
Her mother simply cannot take a joke.
You must be the young Sarent who Nafika will not stop talking about.
Are we really ready for war?
It is better to be loved than to love in vain.
Etua may be reckless, but she has good instincts.
Things will get better.
Katnap must learn to listen.
I trust that things will settle down again.
Sky people desecrate the land.
Stop!
each day adding value to one more gift from it. The Sarentu and Aranahe are friends.
Should be enough. Shellfruit next.
They have an army and billions of dollars. Yeah.
my friend. I'm up. Make up your time.
Sometimes. A little. Intervention for their own good. I knew Katna would find courage in this heart.
War? What will it mean?
Dearest Ongui adores a night flight. Kinglor seems so much happier already.
Katnat will surely not ask us to fight.
Oh, I think we can do better than that. Not will see. Etua has the makings of a fine sahib.
How can my silks help in war? More arrow strings, maybe.
I am sure Nilnan is whining his sorrows to the stars.
You must pour your heart into these silks. Breathe life into them from the very depths of your spirit. Mother simply cannot take a joke.
Maybe reckless, but she has good instincts.
Thank you. Darling, we must catch up.
Sky people desecrate the land.
War? What will it mean?
Friend!
Where did you learn to string a bow like that? Not from me, I tell you.
You must be the young Saren to Nafika will not stop talking about.
My friend, a moment of your time.
Are you Na'vi or beast? Either way, I mean you. I saw bladewing moths flutter by earlier. I can tell you where it went.
Etua is a champion. We should all follow her in battle.
For me, not the sky people. Thank you.
We don't have enough resources to survive. What was that?
Thank you for these gifts.
My friend, a moment of your time.
There. Better get back to Satma. There. Better get back to Satno.
Oh,
Hope you like it, Storm.
Shellfruit and crimson mushrooms. That is what we need. And remember to pick them carefully. Shellfruit and crimson mushrooms. That
there. Better get back to Satno. Smells amazing. Better check the seasoning.
Shellfruit and crimson mushrooms.
Flavor. Whoa. Why is this so familiar? What? All gone? At least Satnob's gonna get a good laugh out of this.
What did you think of the dish? Did I not tell you that choice ingredients make all the difference?
I couldn't stop myself. I'm afraid I finished it all.
No matter. Just tell me, what did it taste like?
Like shellfruit and mushrooms, I suppose. But also, like my mother holding my hand during a storm. Like the warmth of a fire on a cold night. How can I be remembering this?
Not all stories are best told with words. Flavors and smells offer another way to reach the heart. And I did promise you a story after all.
Where did you learn this recipe?
A Sarantu woman taught it to me on a cold night. On this very spot.
Wait. A Sarantu?
Yes, she was kind. With a...
What else do you remember about her?
It was a long time ago, I am afraid. But I remember she had...